talks of lowering the cost of renting out the Frank Cochran Center have come to a halt. The Public Works Department has now decided to not rent the building out to anyone until the air conditioning units are replaced. City officials said they are currently looking at bids and will bring one to the council as soon as possible. The AC units are still working, but their condition is steadily declining, they say. They were installed alongside the building when it was built nearly 40 years ago.